Evil.
No! No!
Wrong! No! You know, no. Before we start this video, I don't want to take credit for this idea because it's a very popular idea that many other people have done. I couldn't track down the originator of this idea. Alexander Brandy and Parashock X, they uploaded like the same thing on the same day. I don't know who made it. It's a good idea though. It seems like an almost impossible task. How do you not step on a grass block in Minecraft? They're everywhere. I mean, look at the background. What? The odds of me even spawning on a grass block are like here. Stonks. Minecraft world, a new one, please. No grass. Please, please. Please, would you look at that? Not a grass block. Okay, well, we're off to a fantastic start. The desert is definitely not grass. I might just live in the desert. The goal for this video is to see how far I can get without touching a grass block. It might be a bit difficult, but we're gonna see how far we can get. This is my to-do list. Build a house, go to the nether, beat the game. Okay, no, not the last one. The last thing on the checklist is just don't touch a grass block. Who knows if we'll get through the whole list? I'd like to think so. First things first, I need all these things. I need everything in this village. I'm kind of lucky, to be honest with you. One, spawning in the desert. Two, this village is gonna make me rich in items. Ooh, redstone, very cool. But not what I'm looking for. I need to make a house. Physically make a house. You thought, buddy. Get away from me. I ain't stepping on any grass blocks today. Ding dong. Where the raiders at? Maybe I should just make a shovel. I think that might be objective number one. I can get a bunch of sand and then walk on that to go get wood for a house instead of walking on the good for nothing dirt, grass, whatever. The only thing I know is I'm gonna need this and that. Ooh, gotta be careful here. Gotta be careful. Thread the needle. It's dangerous. I'm playing with fire right now, guys. All right, I'm gonna walk on the bed. Yeah, that wasn't worth it at all. No, it was not. Give me that. Yeah, what are you? What kind of deficiency do you have that the others don't? Get out of here. I don't want to see you again. All right, I don't really know how I'm gonna make a shovel, so I'm just gonna palm it with my palms. 53 sand should be a decent number. Here we go. Not touching a block that has grass. Acadia logs. Not my favorite logs, but it's good enough. Give me that freaking log, dude. I need that freaking log. All right, ready? Yes, give it to me. Yeah, okay. I don't even want to be tempted to place down a dirt block because then grass will grow and it'll make it infinitely harder for me to complete my objective of building a house. All right, so step one's complete. We have some freaking logs. Now we can make some sticks and some tools. It's gonna be a lot easier to collect. Sure, it's gonna be easy, they said. Just don't step on a grass block. Easy. Nice. This is it, gents. Oh, that was a close one. I don't feel safe. I wanna go back to the desert, bro. I don't like this at all. It's just uncomfortable. Here we go. Got a 1-2, 1-2. Grr! All right, retracing the steps. I should probably max out my wheat. Bread, an infinite supply, nearly. All right, so don't have enough wood yet. This is gonna be a little bit more difficult than I thought originally. You know, I'm just gonna leave the stumps. They're not even worth it. It's just dangerous trying to get the stumps. Yeah, there it is. My transportation just got a whole lot easier, boys. We got a shovel. I should have made that instead of the pickaxe. In hindsight, the pickaxe kind of pointless up until we need to go to the nether. The house is our main quest. Side quest, nothing. I don't even know where I'm gonna freaking find lava. I have no idea. Hopefully we can find a lava pit in the desert. That would be really helpful. On to the next tree. Here we go. Yes. This is like the floor is lava, except Minecraft. It's pretty cool. This should be enough to actually make a house. Let's get to it. Taking my sand back. It's very important to me. We're gonna have the first layer of the wall be a different color. Because I don't really have a lot of it. I don't even know if this is gonna be enough. The sun's going down. I need this house up now. I'm gonna be enough. Dang it. Oh no. Well, good thing I have sand. Ooh, and I also have a bunch of saplings. So, if I can collect the saplings without ruining the game. Yes, I'm gonna make like a little farm of trees. One that is pretty safe. Maybe I could find some bone meal and it would help me out. But until then, we're just gonna let those grow. All right, we only have a limited amount of sand and I need wood. Ooh, zombies are... No! You can't get me up here! You stupid! Uh-oh, you got backup! No, get that freaking spider out of here, dude. No, I'm just gonna build up into the tree. I'm just gonna stay up here all night. I ain't gonna move. Look at him trapped. Watch this. Boom. Okay, I thought that was gonna push the spider down. Didn't really work out. But I'm safe up here, so that's all I care about. Yes, the sun rise. Rise, save me. They're literally just waiting for me. You You guys are evil. I forgot I had the Steve zombies on. I kind of like them. They're just like me, except they want to eat my soul. Might as well collect a little bit of wood while we're up here. Come on. Oh, we lost one. Unfortunate. Yes, they're dying though. My plan, my dream of being not eaten by zombies. Boys, are you dead yet? Oh, one, two, and go ahead. I'm coming down. I'll kill you if I have to. How many blocks we got left? Two. Okay. Now I need to collect my sand. Yeah, nice. I can't believe it. I can't believe I survived that night. Good news is we can now finish our house. Yeah, dare I say it, it's great. This crafting table looks just like my house, like exactly like my house. Ooh, I got a bone. Nice. Come on, baby. Yeah. Okay, good enough. We're gonna have a little walkway here. All right, house is a chickadee check. Now, the nether. I need to find a pool of lava, and I'm going to scour this desert until I find one. Hopefully, it doesn't take me too long. Hey, no way! Look at that! Woo! We found it! I have no idea how far away I am. Just you look. I should have built my house over here. All right, well, we found lava. Very good. I'm trying to hit it with an axe. What am I, stupid as hell? We've reached the Stone Age. The best age there is. All right, so I'm gonna need some buckets. Iron is the next logical step. I'm just gonna make a mobile workshop right here. We need more stone. That's what I just realized. Okay, and I just lost it. Fire. Aha, yes. Ooh, we got iron right across. I think there's some over here on this wall too. Oh, hey. Oh, it's turning nighttime. Oh no, that's not good. I gotta get a little bit more iron. Come on. Oh God, the zombies are already coming outside. Come on, I don't care. As long as it's not a grass block, I don't care. Perfect, okay. Now, I'm gonna build out of this place. Yeah, is my crafting table on fire? No, it's not, thank God. No, creeper, don't do this. You wanna play with me? I'll play! You wanna play with me? I'll play! I'm the best Minecraft player in the whole world! Oh my God! That was the sickest play of my whole Minecraft career. That was insane. There's a river close to me, I think. Somewhere over there. I don't wanna go too far from this lava. This is my safe place. This is my safety area. Boy, you do not wanna fight me. You should've seen the last guy that tried to mess with me. He's down there, dead. Stay on your side of the ravine, mister. Oh, I still have my bed. All right, we can make a makeshift house. This could work. Okay, nice. A little bit of cobblestone for the top, almost. There we go, now I'm safe. No one can hurt me. Now I can sleep. Daytime? Yes, glorious. All right, give me those buckets, baby. Four buckets, not bad. All right, I got my four lava buckets. All right, we found some water. I guess there's no better place than right here. One lava, two lava. Take the water, put it on top of it. Yeah! Very, very good. All right, five blocks up. Jumping down. Boom. Boom. We're on our way to the freaking nether, not even touching a grass or any other thing for that matter. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Going to the nether. Yeah. Nether time. Boom. Did I make it right? I don't even know. Before I finish up the portal, I need some gravel, which could be down here, maybe. Not too sure. Ooh, please be gravel. Dang, it's not gravel. Gravel, I'm so far in the ground. Where is it? Give me something here. Oh my God, we found some. We found one, two, maybe more. Yes, I used all my iron, no. Oh wait, sweet, we have one. That's all we need. Bada bing, bada boom. Come on, baby. Come on, baby, you got this. We're going, baby, we're going.
Nothing can stop us now. Nothing.
By golly, I think we got it. Let's go! Yes. Guys, we did it. We went to the nether. Yes! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Get me out of this stupid place. I don't want to be here. I want to go back. I'm done with this game, bro. I'm done. No!